This is the garden room. We have this double-sided sofa, which means David and I can argue and sort of be looking at each other
and then face away
at the same time.
This room's wild, but I kind of like it. I love the double-sided couch. I typically don't love velvet furniture, but it's a great piece. I like how the kitchen was all white with a few hints of the greens, and that totally changes here. I'm down for the stark contrast. Although I wonder what direction we're going from here.
Like,
this will be interesting.
And so Billy had this great idea about...